Now, for a man who can talk his way out of anything.
And it was 1 o'clock in the morning, no one's out. I was going 120 in 100 zone. Just took off. And I look in the rearview mirror and I can see a siren. It's like, whoop! I'm like, oh, bullshit. Stop, wind down my window. Policeman's there. Why were you travelling so fast? So I said, because I thought you weren't here. And he goes, off you go, good on you, mate.
Folks on the top, Gleeson!
Yes! Yes! You beauty!
Thanks for coming back.
Oh, thanks for having me back. I appreciate it. I'm here to plug shit.
Oh, of course. I mean, you can't just offer that sort of advice up to the world, can you? Everyone will start using
it. Start doing it.
Yeah.
No, I don't mind. Speeding's fun. The good thing is you get home quicker. And the other thing is you don't fall asleep at the wheel. You know why? It's too exciting. When you drive that fast, stuff comes up on you quick. You hit a kangaroo, they explode on impact. I recommend it.
Tom, did your Toba Gold Logie have anything to do with you getting out of your speeding ticket? Let's have a look at the photo.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you put it on the back?
That is on the tow bar. They're a great use for the Logie.
Yes, yes. Well, to be honest, I'm actually selling that car at the moment. So go to, like I said, I'm here to flog stuff. Go to car sales, you can buy that Monaro. I didn't put the gold Logie on it, though, because I thought it would devalue the vehicle. Oh. Like, if I had Waleed's gold Logie, it would lift it up.
Yeah. You know,
because it was a worthy win, not like my horrible, cynical win. So I took it off because I didn't want a half value of the car.
I feel very uncomfortable when you say nice things.
Yeah, it doesn't seem right, does it? It feels like the robot's broken.
Yeah, sort of. Yeah. No, well, because you're a proper TV star. I'm like a disruptor. I'm a cynical rendering of a host.
Right. Well, Tom, let's help you plug more stuff, right?
Yes.
So your new tour, it's called Gear,
yes.
Which, like, that could mean anything, right? The car parts, drugs, people use that for you. What is the show about?
It's about drugs and how I use them, and I recommend other people do as well. No, gear's material. You know when you do new gear?
Yeah, yeah.
So it's like, I didn't want to call the show material or jokes. It's a bit boring. So I called it gear because I'm doing new gear.
Right,
so,
okay.
Yeah. And I've tried out some of the new gear. It was great, and I'm not making this up. I did a few shows just to see if things were working, and I had a really good story. And this is like about a month ago about Russell Brand. And I thought, no one's going to care about Russell Brand. And that story has really gone up in value.
Wow.
And Tom, you previously had toured Hard Quiz Live, but I've heard that you don't like people. So is it better for you to be doing this solo show?
Well, because I get to be on stage on my own.
Yeah. Yeah.
It is good to keep the fans at a distance, that is true. But I like performing solo, it's very exciting. And and I'm going to be doing all kinds of routines that are going to talk about Russell Brand, which is going to be fun, and also my new relationship with Deborah Lee Furness.
Oh wow, that's a scoop.
Yeah, not many
right
people
there.
Know about that.
Yeah,
I was really surprised to read.
Sorry, my new relationship with Deborah Lee Furness.
You committed so hard to that bitch.
I've met your wife, and you're batting above. Can I just say?
Okay.
Hey, I didn't realise you played with dolls as well.
Oh.
You posted on Twitter that you wanted to open up your Indiana Jones doll.
Yeah. Figurine.
Oh, wow. Oh, action figure. Action figure. What's the difference?
Well, an action figure is a collectible. And I put it out there, should I open it, because my son's into Indiana Jones, should I open it so he can play with it, or should I keep it? And unanimously, I should keep it in the packet, apparently, because it's worth a lot.
It's a bit of a nerdy kind of hobby, though, is that... Are you into figurines?
Well, my brother bought it for me for my 40th birthday, because when I was a kid, I got one, I tore it open, and I always regretted I didn't look at the box that it came in. So he bought it as a nice gesture. I just want to point this out, because I'm not like a nerd like one of those... Hard Quiz contestants. I don't want anyone lumping me in with them.
I don't know if you heard, but Sam's got a special on tonight.
I did.
You may not recall last time you were on. I think you called him the comedian of his generation.
I think he is. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think everyone should watch Sam's special. It's on at 8:30 tonight on Channel 10.
Wow.
I recommend you have a look at it.
Yep.
And I recommend you go on social media and read all the comments.
Oh, okay.
Read them all live. Everyone, if you have any minor gripe with Sam's performance, put it online. You read it in detail.
Read it all,
and then tomorrow morning, get up, look at the ratings.
Yep.
studying them closely, yep. and if they go down from the project, down to Gogglebox, and then down to you,
yep.
I want you to take that personally and realise it's a reflection of who you are as a person. Because it's all you. It's not a team effort.
Yeah.
Take it
yeah.
very personally
yeah, okay, yeah.
And live with it.
Yeah, I liked it better when you were just a nerd with figurines. That was way better. But no, everyone watch it. And don't do that. That would be nice. But no, thank you for the work.
I'm also on too and on Gogglebox, because Gogglebox is a TV show where they rip off my TV show. So on Gogglebox, they're watching Hard Quiz tonight. So enjoy Lee not understanding my jokes.
Tickets to Tom's Tour Gear are on sale tomorrow. You can find all the information on our website. Would you please thank Tom Gleeson?
Thank you.